My friend Andrew was kicked out after he walked out, after he lied about 100 others without the right to know why he couldn't go back to his seat in a seat. That seed of injustice.